The first hairstyle we're going to share with you is this French fishtail updo. Gather the back part of the hair into a low ponytail and tie it off with an elastic. Grab a medium-sized section of hair from the ponytail, twist the ends inwards and pin it in place around the elastic. Do this with all the hair in the ponytail so that it forms the shape of a bun. Pick up a section of hair from the part line in the face and split it into two equal sections. We're now going to braid a French fishtail braid. So break off a small piece of hair from the bottom section and cross it over and add it to the inside of the top section. Break off a small piece of hair from the top section and cross it over and add it to the inside of the bottom section. Cross over a small piece of hair from the bottom section again and pick up a section of loose hair from below the braid and cross this hair over and add it to the top section as well. Repeat this on the top section. So cross over a small piece of hair from the top section, add it to the bottom section, then pick up some loose hair from above the braid and cross this hair over and add it to the bottom section as well. Continue to braid like this while you angle the braid towards the back of the head. You want to add in all the loose hair from this side of the head. Once all the loose hair has been brought in, you can continue to braid a normal fishtail braid all the way down. If you want to, you can tug on the edges of the fishtail to make it look bigger. Drape the braid on top of the bun and pin it in place with a few bobby pins. Repeat these steps on the other side of the head to braid another French fishtail braid. Drape the end of the braid on top of the bun as well and pin it in place with bobby pins. The second hairstyle we're going to show you is this crown braid updo. So pick up a section of hair from the part line near the face and split it into two equal sections. We're now going to braid a Dutch fishtail braid. So break off a small piece of hair from the bottom section and cross it under and add it to the inside of the top section. Break off a small piece of hair from the top section and cross it under and add it to the inside of the bottom section. Again, break up a small piece of hair from the bottom section, cross it under and add it to the inside of the top section, and then pick up some loose hair from below the braid and add it to the inside of the top section as well. Repeat this on the top section. Break off a small piece of hair from the top section, cross it under and add it to the inside of the bottom section. Then pick up some loose hair from above the braid and cross it under and add it to the inside of the bottom section as well. Continue to braid like this while you angle the braid towards the back of the head and until the braid reaches the middle of the back of the head. If you want to, you can tug on the edges of the braid to create volume. Once the braid reaches the middle of the back of the head, you can stop adding in loose hair and continue to braid normally. Secure the braid with an elastic once it's done. Repeat these steps to braid another Dutch fishtail braid on the other side of the head. Place the upper braid up against the back of the head and pin it in place with bobby pins. Since the end of the second braid had fallen apart slightly, we decided to unravel it and braid it again. Place the bottom braid underneath the top one and pin it in place with bobby pins to complete the hairstyle. Hide the ends of the braid behind the upper braids. The third and final braid we're going to show you is this French mohawk braid. So grab a section of hair from right above the forehead and split it into three equal sections. Cross the left strand over and into the middle, and cross the right strand over and into the middle. Cross the left strand over and into the middle again, and pick up some loose hair from the side of the braid and cross this hair over and into the middle as well. Repeat this on the right hand side. So cross the right strand over and into the middle, pick up loose hair from the side of the braid and cross this hair over and into the middle as well. Continue to braid like this, only angle the braid towards the nape of the neck. Once the braid reaches the nape of the neck, you want to make sure to add in all the remaining loose hair and continue to braid a 3-strand braid all the way down. Secure the braid with an elastic once it's done. Fold the ends of the braid inwards and tuck it underneath the French portion of the braid and pin it down with bobby pins. You have now completed the hairstyle.